Welcome to our rehearsal space.
Holy shit, you guys, this is beautiful.
Oh, okay.
We're set up.
All right, please tell me they are not green M&Ms.
Oh, when I look back now, that's all I see that lasts forever. Those were the best days of my life.
Out here, it sounds like a great Gear Daddy song.
Back in the summer of 69.
Start from the bottom of the list, since they seem to get the least attention.
It's a drone camera.
Let's do it.
It's a beautiful moment. All right. Just can't tell you how excited I am to be here, having the band back me up. It's been a long time since they've backed me up. I've been out on the road solo, and I'm really looking forward to the show. The fans have really been clamoring for me to get back out there and have the band back me up. So here we go.
We are rocking, Nils.
This is it. We're setting up. This is the show. It's kind of like it's everything set up with little tables and things. And I'm just like, is this a performance by Quarter to Midnight? Or is this actually
a rock show,
baby?
I think it's a class reunion. Who just arrived?
Mr. Stumo.
All right, let's go check this out. I'm with Keeping Up the Kardashians. We're just doing a follow-up. Just ignore the camera. Just act naturally. But if you could cry real quick.
Or not?
Well, I shouldn't.
I'm here with my inspiration.
Need one top and broccoli
my
or what?
My true North Star.
Gonna continue to be a rock star of rock stars
for the next 120 minutes at least.
Doesn't get any better.
Yeah, 120.
You're still learning lyrics? A little late.
It's almost a quarter to nine, and the goal is to get to a quarter to midnight.
Touch the